tired, and so we are doing the skip draw texture on the ceiling. Now we might end up, although we're not as tired, we might end up sanding it all off, starting over. But chances are we will say, you know what, that looks pretty darn good. And we'll probably just let it go. See how you have to kind of touch it and drag it? It looks pretty good, especially after it's touched with the sandpaper and then painted. It doesn't look like blown in texture, but it's kind of cool. It's different, and you know, it's like most things in construction. After 2 days, no one sees half of what bothers me the whole time I'm trying to make things look good. Oh, good, a fly. That always adds some texture. It's snowing outside right now, and the roads are getting covered, so I don't know what I'm going to do. I could just do the ceilings today, come back and do the walls another day. I think I'm here again tomorrow. Can you see why texturing and sheetrocking can drive you nuts? Because everything's white. It's just white. And now it's even white outside. Because it's snow. So